Connecting Central Texas. This is Good Morning Texas.
Good morning. Here are your top stories for today. I'm Joe Gumm. McLennan County leaders are taking action to prevent further spread of COVID-19. Bars and restaurants can only do takeout or drive-through, and no gatherings of more than 10 people are allowed. Commissioners are concerned about the effect on businesses, but say public health comes first. The Brazos County Sheriff's Office has suspended all on-site visitation until further notice. The Brazos County Detention Center says families will be able to see loved ones through remote video visits. Each inmate will be allowed 2 free remote visits a week. Additional visits are available for a fee. Now let's check in with First Alert Forecast meteorologist Josh Johns.
And I'm meteorologist Josh Johns. If we look at your updated 10-day forecast, we're expecting showers and thunderstorms to be pretty numerous today, about a 90% chance of rain. Temperatures will drop through the day, starting off in the 60s, but falling into the 50s this afternoon. It's where they hang on Saturday with showers hanging on as well. Sunday, we still have a few showers, but we start to dry out heading towards the middle of the week as we climb up into the mid-80s.